Cruz. Cruz steps back. Jumps to Delisha Milton Jones. Nice feed to Charles, and she banks it in.
Great job by Charles to call passion. She just took control of the crowd and her defense. I really noticed that.
Biggest lead of the ball game for Connecticut. Charles answers with a deuce here at the Garden. Here's the pick and roll. He made it look easy that time, and Charles lays it in.
That's nice basketball.
Back to Pondexter in the corner, Montgomery. Dribble penetration, missed the layup. Charles, though, on the offensive glass.
That was good offense for the Liberty. They sent a strong double to Tina. Used to go at it. Sold out crowds, top two teams in Houston.
And Charles gets it to go, and she's fouled.
And Charles right there scoring on both Agubake.
Pondexter ahead to Charles. Nice catch by Tina. Put it up and in. Pondexter pull a jumper off the front rim. Rebounded by Charles. He crashes the boards and puts it back in. 6-point game. Down low to Charles. Faces up. In trouble. Goes to the little jump hook and makes it. Tina Charles. Toughest shot of the night by her.
That's her goal.
Pondexter and Charles in a little two-man game. Charles' little step-back jumper. 76-71.